我说的是
The sound
is already a lot more.
You feel more energetic to that.
Yeah, more hyper to that. Today, yesterday 6. Yeah, call 1 usually only after 8 p.m. then can. Yeah, I think so. But most of the time empty one, some of the pots. But they block off every day, I think. Yeah. Okay, like, at least they renovate the pot 6 a bit. I don't know. Kind of surprised, eh.
Yeah. You don't extend none of good, eh. You know why not? We got lesser cost.
Yeah, that's why.
Same number of people, but then growing number of people, but lesser cost. The cost more
possible. Yeah.
Then
people have to go to
yeah. Working more power.
Yeah, like Safra or those.
Andre 1 means 2-0, you know? Andre 1 and 1.
Winston is 1-1.
I don't know, let's see, it's just, I'm a little bit busy here with work, so let me just see here, but maybe, yeah.
Yeah, you can next?
Up to you,
yeah, okay. Yeah. Right, same question.
Oh yeah, just like your legs blocking the...
Oh shit,
sorry. Yeah, it's okay. Thanks.
Where do you guys normally go for dinner after here?
Normally go to the food court at Ang Mo Kio. Yeah, I'm going to go to
the food court. Let's take train there or come
on?
Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah, the one that is outdoor, outside the mall.
Yeah, it's facing the road.
Yeah.
You pass on the train, I think you can see.
It's also where there is a Burger King close by or something.
Yeah, I think
one of
the
past.
Don't
know if
there's a
KFC,
there's a
I didn't see it.
The barbecue, the food that is really quite awesome.
It's quite reasonably priced.
Yeah, and because the portions are fairly big also.
Yeah, correct. That time, what time do you go? What time do you went that day?
Oh, now I've actually been there a few times now.
But
even like in the evenings, you can still see like quite a few people going there to eat.
Okay.
upstairs.
Thank you.
good one. Oh yeah. Maybe you should take out before it gets sticky. Now I think still can. Oh yeah, I didn't realize about this one. So you did, I just wrapped.
This
one is the right.
Alright,
this
one is the right.
Maybe I read it wrong way also.
Oh, this one is the right.
Yeah, left handle or right.
Yeah,
I
feel
a bit
similar.
Same. Yeah, but I think this one should be right handed.
I feel a bit weird
at home. Oh, then you change the other way lor. Yeah. Because I think personal preference
also,
like how you do it.
No, because left handed right handed, the index finger is from the soul
level. Yeah, but I think yours maybe is the other way. Oh, but yours overlap a lot. I think your hand bigger. Oh, you know idea.
Okay.
You
can use it. I
didn't know.
Yeah, you don't know where to go.
And even my My brain tells me to go out to the ball. See if we can make each other run a little bit.
Yeah.
Can eat more later. Thank you. Come on, guys. Keep it on.
Oi, oi.
Oi, oi. Alright, bro. Tell me. Do you want any drinks? Young Kings or
after,
this? After you and Andre lah, yeah. After you two. So it's like multiples of two. I don't think so even with the new people. So probably need some, maybe walkover or what? The first round. I don't know.
We have a first round.
But then, the first round people who play, those who lose will straight away go to loser pool, right?
Yeah,
that's right. Then some people will be lucky to get walkover for round one. Cause they won't really
lose.
Loser
or
the
first round, right?
Yeah, I think it should be the case, to make it such a superior meet. Yeah, but I think that's what they did for the recent ladies competition. Yeah.
we see lor. Best you can get 32 lor.
32
lor. Yeah, the court will be. Yeah. That's a headache, but. Do you know whether writing allow us them to book? Lock us. Yeah. Oh, must ask their help, bro. Like the Alex or something.
When you
write
to SSRA, ask whether you can.
Yeah.
Get their
endorsement. I'll just go to ask the Alex, bro. Yeah. I think the guy is in charge, right? Oh, I see at all the events, huh? Yeah. And it looks quite nice, huh? Yeah. Hopefully, it helps to support. So you hold a bit more.
They accelerate in the end.
Yeah.
You are, this is like your front and shaft. You cross cut them down.
No, because
then powerful.
Because I see your whole body turning here already. That's why actually I'm playing to straight one. Yeah. Then I saw your body, then I cross.
But then it was also because I started anticipating because I don't know, the first few rallies I thought that you were playing it often down here to your front hand. So then I started anticipating. Yeah. And then you did the right thing of like switching up the game a bit, and then you make that cross court, then I was just caught on the wrong leg.
No, because I think I just played the white I want to play. Mm. Then after that, I observed on your first foot one.
Catch me off guard, so
Starting, I just see what I want to hit.
Oh, no wonder.
Then after I say, you know, like that, I keep playing, I lose.
Yeah, no.
I keep lose the point. Then I need to observe the step, really. The full already.
They say full is very important,
Yeah. So usually, in front, you go like that.
Yeah.
Like that. So, which way you go?
Why he's so famous? Because he's so good at reading the opponent and where he's gonna put the ball, right? A lot of the time, like, Ali Farag puts like a fairly loose ball actually, but he's just so fast at getting up to the opponent's ball and reading the game.
Yeah. The reaction is really fast. Plus, he's speed step. I think it helps a bit when they do the speed thing.
Sure.
Yeah.
And you're not a fan of Asal?
Asal, no. I don't know. Any games with him now, I don't really like to watch it.
I'm watching play down, like, I hope he loses.
He's like watching MMA or something.
Yeah. Like, it's actually like, you talk about, it's kind of sad because one day he's probably gonna be number one, right?
Yeah. I don't get it. After the ban, he'll reflect.
Yeah, and I don't want like other young people to look up to him and think like it's okay to play that way.
Yeah, correct.
Even like say, okay, I broke a string when there's no string.
Yeah.
And shit like that,
right? And what's when people do it to him, he pretend to fall down or injured. Yeah. It's a very ridiculous one.
Yeah.
He should become actor. The Asal.
Asal.
The young Egyptian guy. Yeah. Mustafa,
Asal.
Oh, you should watch.
I watched the other time one.
Oh no, I mean the new one.
Egyptian just lost to
Masuki. Maybe I saw that era one.
Oh.
I didn't watch that one. After that, I watched it.
Oh, that's them long ago.
Yeah, I'm going to start James Jones through all this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Now it's a lot, very different, the game.
Yeah. Nice. This other player, Hassan, what's he called? Hassan?
Oh, Hisam. Hisam or Hassan, right?
Yeah, he used to have
the
like
Falcon
this,
one, right?
This tone where he boasts a lot. And
yeah.
Like,
right.
So, I think it was Nakuru who said that he heard that the commentator said, like, you're going on YouTube or. PSA website.
Uh-huh.
The most searched for player is Rami Yashua.
Uh-huh.
But number two, that's actually Hisam.
Oh, really?
But, yeah, because people really want to see all these like trick shots and stuff like that.
Yeah, his trick shots is really very unpredictable.
Yeah.
But need to be consistent, no?
Yeah.
Right.
He is getting better though at not making too many fuck-ups.
Right. Yeah. He tried to control his emotions.
Yeah.
So. Also, I think when he's down, he will suddenly feel demotivated.
Yeah.
And he starts playing quite badly. He went through. Kings?
Kings?
Yeah. Last half an hour only.
Yeah.